Alright,
Infiltrator.
we in. Alright, so this is the game mode of Occupy. What the fuck, he just went out the window. What was the fucking point of all that shenanigans? Well then, I'm getting bored. Man, my god. Ah, sandwich though. Fucking hell, I hate that. I get to see no fucking enemies, and when I do, it's me getting fucking sandwiched all the time. Yeah, at least it was a nice trade, eh? A dog shit teammate to a dog shit teammate. Nice trade, I would say. What the fuck? Ah, alright. Wait a minute, why do I have a barrier? I'm pretty sure I chose a shield. Oh my god, there's a nade. Oh, what? Not sure. Yep, knew it. Suicide bomber. Fucking bitch ass. Yeah, SMG is gonna be good for this mode. Wait a minute, let me just change my shit. Alright. What the fuck is you? What exactly is he doing here? Oh my god, fucking barrier gone. You know what? Fuck you. Hello, how are you doing? Yeah, oh, that was pretty shit. Hopefully unlocking it. Man, fucking front side, back side, we're getting back shots and front shots. Fucking flipping sides and shit. Alright, no one is here. I was tripping then. Explode, please! Yes, fucking hell. Fucking hell, dude. Don't show do much though. Get to the zone, dude. What is my team doing? Ah, I see. Oh yeah, shut up. Commentator. Oh fucking, oh my god, that is such an unfair ability. Like quite literally. It's just bad. The one I'm playing with, the shield ability and the fucking just suicide bomber ability is ultra dog shit. Wait, I have just the thing for it. Please die. Yep, I got two of them. Come on, yep, got it. Let's go. That's pretty sick. It's right next to me, isn't it? My own fucking nade betrayed me. How could that be? Holy fuck, what? Did you see my aim? You know what? Get here, get here. You wanna die? Oh my god. Thought I could melee him. Her. Whatever. Person thing. Assault? You're assaulting the zone. That's some bullshit. Well then. A dead body it is then, eh? Nope. That door has fucking erectile dysfunction. How would I know that? Fucking climb, guy. No, that shit's gonna explode on me. Yep. Fucking suicide bombers, dude. I don't like it. Actual dog shit ability. And the sad fact is that the fucking suicide bomber lives.
Captured. Enemy spy has a lock on your position. Hostiles on the zone.
Come on, kill him. Nice run. There's a guy downstairs. Nice. Alright, we up them. Fucking, who are you? What the fuck is he doing here? Random ass fiery jumpscare. He just died next to me. Oh, it's right over there. Fucking bubble guy. My god. Yeah, that was my fault. Don't really have nothing to complain about it. Are we winning yet? No need to cook that shit. What was that? Oh, it was my teammate. Let's go with AR, to be honest. Leave with that bitch a bit. Until I get bored, I guess. Oh, what the fuck is you? Oh my god, behind me, front me. Oh hey, I got a fucking nade, girl. That's always good. Oh, what? No, I hit him, that was an orb. I swear to god. That is some bullshit. I wasted my ultimate, didn't I? Nope. Alright, that's something I love, like about this game, dude. Oh, I'm so glad they didn't register.
I am down, but not out yet.
Where did he go? The invisible guy fucking went away. Brother, what the fuck was that? From where? Alright, well.
They're attacking the zone.
I have my ultimate, so that's good.
Ultra, good to go.
Yeah, I know that. You know, you have such a strong loadout, or fucking whatever strong shit. You're gonna just get one shot in suicide bomb mode. Alright, where to then? Stay in my hole. I'll protect you from shit. Yeah, no, it's range is pretty dog shit though. Holy fuck, so much nades. Alright, I'm gonna hold on the new location then. Might as well, really. That's next door, right? What? Oh, kill assist. Get the zone, team. Fucking invisible guy. Thank you. I don't like that. Ekel? Fucking some shit. I don't know how to pronounce stuff, alright? I'm getting assaulted by fucking fire and suicide bombers.
Enemy spy has a lock on your position.
Oh yeah? Oh my god, I came the wrong way. What's this fucking map garden thing?
Capture zone changing location. Get there.
You know what? Let's try the shotgun. Sure. I'm kind of good at it. I mean, to be honest, I'm not good at any guns. Just mildly. Just mid, to be honest. I'm a mid player. Oh! I'm burning! Nice! Fucking hell, team. Nice one. I'm acting like I have my mic on, dude. I ain't doing that too embarrassed and shit. Fucking suicide bombers. At least I went down with someone. Haha! Eat shit, bitch. I double hit him. Fucking second one goes no rig when I die. That is actual baloney. Literal boogers and comb. Fucking my shit got shicked. Alright, nice one, team. Is there a guy in here? Nope, just nades. Hey, get over here. Delete that character from the whole fucking game. Uninstall the fucking game. Fucking where? How is that even possible? Oh my god. Oh my god. Send it to the receiver type of shit. Oh, we are winning. What the fuck? Now that's a comeback and gone. Alright, we need to go to the next area.
Capture zone contested.
Oh, that is the final area. Fuck. Alright, just quick. Fucking hell. Yeah, yeah. I thought it's a close loss. Well done. Pretty good games, to be honest. A quickie. A quick match. Can't have quickie in sex, but hey, quickie in match. That's some bullshit. Alright, well, Dicky Chow. That's some Chinese name. Well, sure enough. Oh. Man, I'm just. Like, not even news, just like seeing the fucking trailer of Doom Dark Ages continuously is just getting me fucking hyped the shit, dude. Can't wait for that game, not gonna lie. This, oh my god, it's just gonna break the fucking gaming shit again. Just like with Eternal and 2016. It's gonna be great, dude. Can't wait for it. It's probably the fucking game that I have looked out the most ever. Yeah, I haven't even looked out for fucking GTA 6 that much. I fucking can't wait for that and Dark Ages, and I guess Ark too. I mean, Ark is like my fucking childhood game type of shit, so it's just nostalgia speaking. But yeah, that game is also gonna be good, I hope. But I don't like the fucking Vin Diesel in that. That was just weird. Fast and Furious guy. Weird ass edition though. Oh yeah, and also fucking what it's called as Prince of Persia, I guess. That too was a childhood game, but I hope that it is good, because recent Prince of Persia games are just dog shit. I'm waiting for the remake. Sands of Time's one. Think it got delayed and shit. But hey, it's what it is. That game's gonna be good too, hopefully.